Greetings from Jerusalem. Jerusalem Jane just coming out of the post office after the lady who was going to help me said, "I'm sorry, the system is down. We can't help you today. Come back another day." So it's quite windy, so I just decided to make this video, and you can look at her very long orange hair, how windy it is today. So I just wanted to give you a little taste of Jerusalem, and I hope you can hear what I'm saying. I'm standing down in front of the city hall, and over here we have photos and histories of some of the leaders, some of the prime minister of Israel. I see Ariel Sharon, Shimon Peres, Yitzhak Rabin, different leaders. It's actually quite beautiful. If you see over here, this is the big city hall in Jerusalem. And this plaza, they made it so beautiful with all of these benches where you can sit. Up here is a big stage. There's always a lot of concerts going on and Purim parties. We have the Israeli flag up here blowing in the wind. You can see kids are playing over here. You can see all the flowers. You can see the lady sitting over here in the sun lounge, enjoying it. She has her dog. Young girls are sitting here. We got artwork over here with the water. And then if you go down here, you have the old city. Over here is a piano where people can sit and play, which there often is someone doing. Look at the flowers who's coming out, all the different colors. We got Jews, we got Arabs, we got Christians, we got the whole world. We don't have the whole world because we missed the tourists. So I just, so I'm coming out of the post office, and as you can see down here, here comes the light rail. The light rail that is going throughout all of Jerusalem. And down here you can see the old city wall. It's the old city that way going down to Jaffa Gate. So this is how it looks. The mayor of Jerusalem, Moshe Leon, is sitting in here. Shalom to the mayor. I have been in there actually when it was the previous mayor. And then over here we have all the photos of the different prime ministers. So this is what it looked like. It's very windy. We had a sandstorm after having had a heat wave for several days. So greetings from sunny but windy Jerusalem.